Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here I ask the question. We want to simplify square root of negative 12 plus 11 times square root of 2. How to solve this kind of question? We are going to introduce a general method to simplify such questions. The general method. For given square root of a plus b times square root of k, here both a, b are integers, and k is a positive integer. If exists v, which is a positive integer, such that condition one, a square minus b squared times k equals v squared. Then we have the formula. Square root of a plus b times square root of k equals the square root of a plus v over 2 plus minus square root of a minus v over 2. If the second condition is satisfied, negative a squared plus b squared times k equals v squared times k. Then we have square root of a plus b times square root of k equals square root of b minus b plus v over 2 plus minus square root of b minus v over 2. Then times the fourth root of k. Pay attention to this condition. If we have a v, a positive number, satisfy condition one or condition two. Maybe for a given problem, this kind of v does not exist. That means this cannot be simplified using this method. Here, how to determine the plus minus sign? The sign is consistent with the sign of the product, a times b, a times b. If a, b have the same sign, should be positive. If a, b have different sign, should be negative. Let's look at the first example. We want to simplify square root of 2 minus square root of 3. We can identify those parameters. A equals 2, b equals negative 1 here, negative 1, and k equals 3. We check this condition. If we can find v, a squared minus b squared times k equals 2 squared minus negative 1 squared times 3 equals 1. 1 equals 1 squared. Here, we can easily find v equals 1. V equals 1, we have a here, a equals 2. A, v, we only need to know the sign here. A is positive, b is negative, the product is negative. So here we should pick minus. So here's minus, we have v here, it's 1, a is 2. Plug in those numbers, we have the final answer, square root of 6 minus square root of 2 over 2. Check another example. Here, a equals 5, b equals 1, k equals 21. Check this condition to find a v squared. We find this equals 4. 4 equals 2 squared. This implies v equals 2. equals 2. We have A here. And the plus minus, which one we should pick? This is positive, we pick the plus. Just to replace A by 5, B by 2. Simplify this part, we have the final answer. Square root of 14 plus square root of 6 over 2. We check the second condition. If the second condition is satisfied, we have this result. Square root of negative 12 plus 11 square root of 2. Here, A equals negative 12, B equals 11, K equals 2. Check the left-hand side. Plug in those numbers, simplify, we have 98. 98 is 49 times 2. 49 is 7 squared. Why do we need 2? Because we need the k here. K in our case is 2. So here, you have to have a 2. So from this structure, we can see V equals 7. V equals 7, B equals 11. We only need to determine the sign here. A times B is negative. So we pick minus. We have everything to derive the final answer now. 11 plus 7. Here is 11 minus 7. We use the minus here. The outside, we have the fourth root of K. K in our case is 2. Continue to simplify. This is square root of 9. This is square root of 2. Square root of 9 is 3. Continue to simplify this part. We have the final answer, which is 3 times the fourth root of 2 minus the fourth root of 8. This is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.